You know, not just Amitabh Bachchan. I must say, yes, of course, he had a major impact on my life as an entertainer. But not just that. You know, I watched a lot of kung fu movies, karate movies. I watched a lot of Hollywood movies, a lot of spaghetti western movies. You know, your Terence Hill, Bud Spencer kind of thing. And so I was influenced by just movies. You know, I wanted to be this actor on the screen.
Yeah.
And, you know, people often ask me, you know, who's your favorite? Which is better? And I can't answer that question, because everything is good. What's good for that is not good for this kind of thing. So you know, I get to say, who's your favorite actor? And I say, look, there's an equivalent of actors in each of the industries. Mm-hmm. Like, for example, equivalent of Salman Khan in Hollywood is Sylvester Stallone, because both of them talk nonsensical things. You really can't. You know, if you listen to Salman Khan, he's like,
can you do a Stallone?
What you talk about? I know nothing. What are you doing? Look for nothing. You do for something. Ever ha ha you ever ha ha you go ahead.
I wish we had subtitles of this.
Really. That's excellent. Well done.
Yeah. So well done. There's always an equivalent, and I tell everyone, even Arnold Schwarzenegger. You know, he doesn't even talk. Get out. I'm gonna get the tomato sauce. So, you know, you got your Akshay Kumar, who's an opposite number of him.
अरे मैं ओरिजिनल खिलाड़ी अरे जो भी बोलता हूँ मैं करता हूँ जो भी नहीं बोलता हूँ मैं डेफिनेटली करता हूँ क्योंकि बॉस खून बोलता नहीं खोलता नहीं जब ये खोलता है मैं तो एक एक तो फोड़ता
So you know what?
So how long do you have to study these guys to get their you know their tone their accent? Because there's a lot of work. It doesn't come easy.
You know the thing is with impressions. You know, we South Africans. Born South Africans. We're born with this Durban accent. And I must say, I say this with honesty and not modesty, that I'm not very good at accents. So when you
look at... Could have fooled me.
No, you know, thanks for that. But, you know, when you look at actors, and two things you have to keep in mind. You have to get their tone, their body language, and the accent. Like, for example, when I first started off with... I think I was trying to... the guy from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Johnny Depp. Yeah.
Now, the youngsters wanted Johnny Depp, and I couldn't get the dialogue. So I say, Parthay ho lam peke peke lam insu insu lam. Lam say yuniki peke snip snip. Chay say lam shim 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 shmami mami luku ba shiku shiku. So I was just talking nonsensical things, you know? And, yeah.